presence this evening. Achille is going to help us now. I'm going to ask you to help us with some technology, which is going to take us global. We're going to do a global telecast from this little phone. We normally pretend it's your phone. You can have a look at that. And we focus, we like to focus on the reason for all the technology, which is to break down any division, if there ever was any, between us and our people that have brought us here. So put them in the picture first. All the way. This is for you. Okay, yeah, just try it.
We'll be right back.
gentlemen. All right, we've got Kelly here and the Village People, clearly. Very welcome. Very pleased about the marriage equality. Thanks, dude.
Thank you.
Thank you. We brought it in our country first, just saying. Thank you. Thank you, officer.
Thanks.
All right, here you go, this way. There we go. There we go. Thank you. Thank you, officer.
I like it. It's just nice when people dress up. Edge doesn't have to dress up, he just wakes up as the Edge.
Is it true, the Edge, that you went out on Venice Beach on Halloween dressed as the Edge once?
It is true. It is true.
And were you bothered?
Not really, no. I got away with it mostly.
Because people just love the Edge. They just let him in to their neighborhoods. They don't know he's a burglar of hearts. What are we doing now? Oh, give me a minute. It's a special night. We have a special treat for anyone who cares to remember back this far. This is for Brian Merton and Dick Chair Gaffney, two party girls who are out tonight. I know a girl called Party, Party Girl. I know she wants more than a party, Party Girl, but she won't tell me her name. Trash can. I know he does all that he can. Wham bam. But he won't tell me his name. Oh no, nothing. Work away, the Edge. Village People, please. We can share one. That's kind of our thing. Thank you.